Hello, my name is Judith Alalu. I was the co-founder of TAE Peru Institution in 2005. I teach there many courses, and now we are co-created TAE Barcelona with José Mir Calderón, a continuing education program in expressive arts. I am in my research process now. I am doing my doctoral program on the theme of vitality. And for me, it's very important how to cultivate vitality, how the expressive arts can help us to reconnect with our own vitality in life. So I am in this path. Now I am teaching the exams on EGS. It's a beautiful process of helping the students to integrate all the knowledge of the 3 years program of the master's. And it's a time for sharing, for appreciate the learning of the students and continue learning in this final moment. I am also in the course of change and inquire into the change process. It's important how we understand change, how expressive arts can help us to find change, how imagination, play can be part of this process of change, how art is an element of knowing in our world. And we do this course through presentations, that is very important that students can present a process of how they think and understand change. So I wish to be with you very soon to continue growing and learning together through expressive arts.